guys, welcome to my vlog. Today's vlog, we are here in the Cheesecake Factory BFC, and we just walked by and then we found this, so we will try. Of course, we will not miss it. We have to try the Cheesecake Factory here in BFC.
What's the hot chocolate?
It's not hot. It's cold. There's a lot of bubbles.
They got foam.
Ah, yeah, foam. Hot chocolate, guys, and what's it called? This.
Hazelnut cheesecake.
Hazelnut cheesecake. So we'll give it a try. You will not be wondered why I'm fat, okay? Don't be wondered.
Thank you. each bite give you different happiness. You're gonna think like, oh my god, I'm gonna gain weight. No, you have to eat it. It's so good. Enjoy it. Not every day. But they also have like main dish here, not only desserts. I cannot finish it, guys, because it's heavy. May tambok, guys. Diabetic ba yung kaluwag?
Don't eat this one, it's fat.
Don't go, cannot finish it. I still have my hot chocolate. I don't know why I ordered hot chocolate. So this one is for to go.
I tried in Yes Small, CheeseCake Factory, like 2 years ago, and now.
Yeah, we want to collect this to go and...
Too much sweet.
You could have enjoyed it.
Thank you. So this is the experience, guys. You cannot finish a one slice of cake here. For me, I cannot finish it. It's good, but it's better to share it. If you want to order here, it's just a small slice, but it will give you like time spent. It's the cream so rich, the taste is so rich, the price is so high, so good. It's a good experience. Try it, guys. At least, right? Once in a while. Thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you enjoy it, and see you to the next one.